U.S. and South Korean militaries held a combined helicopter live-fire drill on Tuesday. Apache helicopters from both sides participated in Tuesday's drill in Pocheon. On the same day, defense officials from the two countries and other nations warned North Korea over its nuclear ambitions and threats, vowing an unspecified collective response to any warlike aggression by the North toward its rival.